All right, there we go. VOD's recording. Sorry, it took so long to come back. I had an urgent need to knock down some pizza dough and put it in the fridge for tomorrow. Laracia, how's it going? Did you just get here? I don't think that I've seen you chatting yet. You've been lurking for most of the last two runs. Fair enough. I hope that you're doing well. Also, it's extremely understandable that talking about pizza is what brings you out of lurk. Alright, this is gonna be a triple. That's a bummer. Man. Probably should have just run. I feel like most people don't have a normal sleep schedule at this point. The double. But I surprised him, so that's okay. I'm sorry, I wasn't prepared for a miss. Yes, that's a better version of that fight. Holy fuck. That's way better. Yo, Loon, thank you very much for the host. Welcome in, everyone. I'm Tina. I play video games, occasionally fast. Everybody who's hanging out here, if you're not already following A_raving_loon, please do. He's rad. Anyway, welcome in, everyone. If you've got questions about this game, about the run, feel free to throw them in chat. I am far from the best runner of the game, but always super happy to offer whatever knowledge I have. That's uncommon. Yeah, I'm really liking the 30-second gold from that from the Mamgar strat. That's real good. Alright, so I'm expecting a game over here. If I don't get a game over, then it's just cherry on top, but the odds of running away from this fight are very, very slim. Notebooked, how's it going? Was I ever in an AGDQ? Yeah, I've run 3 times in GDQs and I've commented on a lot of couches. If you watched the Wonder Boy the Dragon Strap, which is a remake of Wonder Boy 3, run, that was me. If you watched the Shantae and the Pirate's Curse race, that was me and JT Norimaki. If you watched Monster Boy in the Cursed Kingdom, that was me. And then, yeah, I've been on a lot of couches. Also, if you watch Ty Tuesday, occasionally I'm on voice with him. If you watch Smite, I'm on Arcade Pit now and then. Like, definitely plenty of places that one could hear my voice. Oh yeah, I've helped with TaskBot stuff a ton. Dwango's a good friend of mine. He's super rad. Another streamer that people should be following, but I feel like most people nowadays probably are following Dwango AC for all the TaskBot stuff. Melos, how's it going? Yeah, it's really, really fun to play. The menuing, I would say, doesn't feel as good as Final Fantasy VI or Final Fantasy VII, which is my high bar still. So, I mean, saying that it's not as good as the best is not exactly a huge complaint. But overall, the battle system is interesting. The gameplay is really fun. The plot is engaging. It's pretty fun. It's okay. It's good. It is definitely better than average. The art is... I love it. I love the weird tilt-shift effect that they have going on. I love the retro-esque sprites. It feels like somebody asked if we made a game like Final Fantasy VI or like one of the Seiken Densetsu games. More like Final Fantasy VI, so given the battle system. If we made a game like that in 2018, what would it look like? This is that game. We tend to have a hard time with RPGs, except when they do something that shifts up the gameplay style a bit, like the Mother series, Bravely Default. Okay, so if you like Bravely Default, you'll probably enjoy this game. A lot of people compare it favorably to Bravely Default, specifically because it's the same team behind it. I haven't played Bravely Default, but honestly, if my 3DS was where I am, I moved to Finland recently. I would be tempted to pick up Bravely Default and try it out, based on how much I've enjoyed this game. Yeah, soundtrack is great. Art's great. The art and the soundtrack work well together, which is pretty rare. Often one is really good and the other isn't. Oh, you're in Sweden, right on. I would make a remark about you being up too late, but at this point that would probably reflect poorly upon myself. So close.
よく見てるんだ。炎は。
Wait, wait. Hello? Welcome in. How's it going tonight? Alright, anything with ants is what I want to see. I don't think that frogs will cut it. I think I need ants. That's ants. Alright, well that's the worst case for a quote-unquote good grind sequence. Like, anything worse would have made it a terrible grind sequence. Seems like a game you'd enjoy, but the price tag was too hefty on release. Yeah, that's super understandable. It was priced like a AAA game. Movement's been pretty rough this screen. I'm probably getting a fight. that was luck. Thankfully, even with the pretty steep price of the game, it sold really, really well, which makes me hope that they're going to make more games like this one. So here we're going to see one fight. I want to see either fish or a triple. That was really early. We might see two fights. That would suck. It's almost bad. Just completely forgot what to do. Fushimashi, how's it going? Thank you for the good luck. I'm glad to hear that you're doing well. Yeah, things are going pretty okay. I'm definitely not in a position to complain. Alright, here's a big RNG gate for this run. We can lose a minute here just by getting a bad turn order. What? Are you? Oh no, that doesn't count. Okay, so real talk, that probably fucks up my routing quite a bit. Yeah, that was a big cape. It doesn't mess up my routing as much as you might think. Okay, so just Machi. My bad. All that I need, I think. Yeah. Okay, and then jumps. There we go. You. I really, really, really hope that we get the no encounter here. That's unfortunate. That's good. Alright, so we used an extra stone, but normally I get an extra stone in case I need to beat that fight real fast. So we are now equal. My HP is exactly where I want it to be. And we got a freebie. Nice. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Oh dear. Doesn't matter. Light. Needs to be light.
There
we go. Hopefully that's the level. Not for Tressa. Shoot. Okay. Can Tressa get hit here? Yes, if I get a bad turn order. Yeah, so I got a Kate earlier in the route, which was unexpected, which has thrown off some of my expected level ups, which give you a full party heal, or give you a full heal when you get the level. So yeah, I'm a little bit weird in terms of experience right now. And it's also going to play a role in the... It's going to play a role in the upcoming final boss fight. I'm gonna have to figure out what my HP is for everybody, because there's two party members that I very much want to be in critical condition for the fight. And getting that tier 3 Kate at that point, while awesome, also means I don't know what the fuck to do. So this is gonna be fun. Okay, let's see. Team 14. Actually, you're both kind of good. And you get just the helm, I think. Echoes, 1,000 spears. Good, good, good. Equipment jobs. I think I'm good. This is definitely loading my dice. kidding me. Sarah Oka, thank you very much for the raid. Welcome in, everyone. I'm Tina. I speedrun games a lot. I have so much gold.
Oh.
That's not what I needed to do. I don't need to steal. I should revise that statement. I do need to steal this. I don't need to collect during the final boss fight. Left and right comparisons, gold and PB. How's it going, Gishod? One of these days I'm gonna actually know how to go through that area. Yeah, I love the fact that apparently now we know why he's such a bad thief and he gets caught, because his version of stealing is just beat the dude up. Alright, well, we're gonna have to have a do over here. So, Therion must go before Darius, no matter what. Yeah, you'd think that he'd be better at beating dudes up, but he's not good at that either. I did set all of my skills, yes. You know what? Let's do this. This is fine. I tested this out before, it's fine. He's gonna get four hits now and I'm gonna feel really silly. Oh no. Okay, cool. Okay, you're gonna palm large yourself. Press up defense. You, BP3, sidestep. And you do a regular shackle. Now, Therion and Tressa should be in crit. Perfect. Alright. Tressa, BP3 collect. I don't actually care about that. So instead, you're gonna do this. Therion, BP2 AC. Sarps, trade wings. Tressa, trade winds. Cyrus is gonna not bother palming Tressa because it doesn't matter. Okay. you're gonna defend. You're gonna trade winds. Alright. Therian, you literally cannot fuck this up. It's impossible. Go to town, my dude. Well, that's a BB. That one might even be good enough that I feel like I should put it on the leaderboard. Minute and a half gold there. Not too bad. Oh no, I've PB'd by too much. Yeah, it was, this is a pretty okay PB. Three golds in it. This is gonna suck to run against. Thank you for the GGs, everyone. Melos, Smartball, Eryx, Machi, Croaker, Rarity, Laratia, Gashode, thank you for the GGs. Glacierwolf, thank you for the GG. Also, good luck, good job on calling the shot. Yeah. That's true. This is no longer a PB that is 28 frames south of 60 minutes. It's a little bit more than that. Yeah, hundreds of frames under 60 minutes now. UT Dawson, thank you for the GG. Scepter, how's it going? Good to see you. I'm glad that you had fun watching the run. I'm curious where that puts me. I wonder if I'm in the top 10 yet. Fourth place. Back in your hometown, out of quarantine, but broke. Ooh, yeah. That is very much a 50-50. Yo, Sunny Muffin, how's it going? I do appear to have very, very slightly managed to squeak by you. I got really lucky, though. Like, super lucky. Like, got a large Kate, and then also had it not run away on turn one, lucky. Yeah, such is the way of Therian. Excited for Ulbrich? Yeah, I need to find notes, though. Hopefully there's notes up on the Discord. Sanchan has linked hers in the Ulbrich channel. Awesome. Slightly more readable version, you think? That's fair. after making my own notes for the route for this, I'm likely to start just taking notes and reformatting it to something that's useful to me. Because, like, here, I'll give a screenshot of roughly what I tend to look at. So, like, that's roughly what my notes look like. Ignore the fact that that's both a with me getting Primrose, and B, it's the beginning of the run, and that's not notes that I look at anymore. The idea is what's important there. Gashayar, how's it going? It's been a while. I hope you're doing well. Is that a heart with a bat? That is! That's a good emote. That's a really good emote. I mean, Corndan, that's a really good emote for completely separate reasons. You have a fantastic cat. I mean, all cats are amazing. Yours have lots of bolded 72-point font for things that you commonly forget that kill runs. That's fair. My Final Fantasy VI notes was very similar in that way. Especially when I was first really grinding it out. I eventually stopped using notes at all for Final Fantasy VI, but man, it was pretty rough early on, because I would lose runs in really dumb ways. Shire, I'm glad to hear that you're doing great. He once put the words, "Hey, idiot, read this," in large capital letters in the set of notes you had used. That's fair. The first draft of notes that I had for this run, the Therian run, at the start of the Darius run, had the note, "Turn one's RNG-based, have fun, idiot." So, does anyone remember how many tickles it takes to fail at Final Fantasy VI speedrun? Yeah, it takes 10 tickles. Teach Ulbrick Kang tough, you moron. Okay, that's a really good one. No worries. Sooner or later, somebody's going to be willing to ship all of my belongings to Finland so I can do Final Fantasy VI runs again. Until then, I'm playing modern games. Running RPGs sounds like way too much work? I don't think so. There's way more overlap than you would expect between the skills that you build up running something like Monster Boy, which, for anybody who's not aware, Eric's just bopped me in the world record in Monster Boy. And like an RPG, there's a ton of crossover. And just like something like Monster Boy, that's a 2-hour, slightly less, but you know, round it up, that's a 2-hour long run. There's a lot to do. Same thing with an RPG run. There's a lot to remember, but it kind of, like, you just learn the game. How's it going here? You're still doing your DJ stuff, and besides that, everything's still the same. Well, you should once again link your DJ stuff in my chat, because you do awesome, awesome stuff. This was a fun run. I'm happy with this one. Lots of stuff that just kind of threw me for a loop, but ended well. Actually, a real fun run. I'm pretty pleased with this one.